In 1961, members of the Cooperative Commonwealth Federation held the founding convention of the BC NDP. They were united by a single audacious belief that British Columbians deserved better. Later, they found the bold and visionary leader to take them into the next decade and the next provincial election, East Vancouver's Dave Barrett.
We want to build a new society, a society built on love, trust, and understanding.
On August 29, 1972, Dave Barrett's BC NDP swept into office as BC's first ever NDP premier. Over the next 3 years, 8 months, and 8 days, Dave Barrett's NDP passed 367 pieces of legislation transforming our province. Along with the BC Ambulance and Air Ambulance Service, the BC Cancer Agency, the BC Human Rights Code, consumer protection laws, the C-Bus, Whistler, neighborhood pubs, French immersion, and banning the strap in schools. In 1991, former Mayor Mike Harcourt brought the BC NDP back to government. Over the next decade, three additional BC NDP premiers would join him: Dan Miller, Glenn Clark, and Ujjal Dosanjh. Together, their governments made a difference for British Columbians. But even from opposition, our party has never stopped fighting back against unfairness. We fought for justice. We grew our movement. We stood up for future generations. And finally, after 16 long years, British Columbians were ready for change.
The people at the top have had their premier. It's time you had one working for you. Let's make a better BC. Let's make that happen.
In July 2017, Langford Wandefuca's John Horgan became BC's 36th premier. And in October 2020, he made history as the first BC NDP premier to be elected for a second time. In the last 4 years, this BC NDP government has done its predecessors proud, eliminating unfair MSP premiums and fixing ICBC, building new hospitals, investing in healthcare and workers, creating Clean BC, North America's most ambitious climate plan, cracking down on money laundering and housing speculators, bringing back the Human Rights Commission, and passing the Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous Peoples Act, and so much more.
There's been a change going on, brothers and sisters and friends in British Columbia, and all of us contributed to that change.
Our team members, donors, volunteers, supporters, and voters have helped our elected officials make history. We are the BC NDP, and we're just getting started.